Big boy now.
Big boy team now.
Gone in them four roundies. It's the 40-36, is no more.
The big bangers here.
Feeling good, mate. Feeling good. Like I just said to you there off camera, I think probably about a confirmed fight date. Nothing in, like, fittest I've ever felt. Yeah. Definitely. You know, I feel like in a couple of weeks I could fight, so with the notice I'm going to get for this fight, I think I'm going to see new and improved Bradley Ray.
Yeah, I mean, I know you said there's nothing confirmed. There are, but, you know, at your position in your career at the minute, there are some tasty, interesting fights out there. Potential fights for, like, titles, English titles, etc., etc. But you're just focusing on staying ready, is that right?
Yeah. You know, I'm in the gym and these fights, I've made it clear, mate. I'm not really shy about it, though. I want the English title by the end of this year. And Tyler Dennis, the champion, just beat River Wilson Ben for it. You know, good win, two good kids. And look, he ain't scared of fighting anyone, Tyler Denny. You know what I mean? Look at his last four fights he's boxed. Bent twice, he was undefeated. Eudolphia had a good fight with Eudolphia. Derek Azaze. You know what I mean? This guy ain't scared of fighting people. He's not scared of fighting me. Spoke to him on Twitter. He was hoping for the British title shot, but unfortunately didn't get it against Enzo Bentley. Said to him, I said, look, said, you've got nothing on, I've got nothing on, I want that English title. Not personal, just want the belt you've got. And he seemed happy to oblige, mate, so left it with my team, left it with my coach playing with Steve Ward, and then obviously the boxer team, and leave it to them that they work the magic. But it's a great fight, mate, it's a great fight, one for the fans. I know obviously boxer got a show Birmingham end of October, Hughie Fury. It is neck of the woods. I'm not asked, mate, I'll go to his backyard and fight him. Bird Whispers potentially a show in Manchester coming up, which obviously I prefer, my hometown, you know what I mean. It's obviously I'm Sammy Boxer. If they want me on the show selling tickets, if there's a show in Manchester, they know I'll do big tickets there, so down to them. I'm not asking, I just want to fight, you know. Box him on the fucking moon if they want, you know what I mean? I'm not asking, I just want that title. That was my goal at the start of this year, mate, inside the boxing ring. So by the end of this year, one English title, so I feel like I'm in touching distance now. It's the ball's in, you know, in Tyler's court, in my team's court, and hopefully we can make it happen.
Step there.
You love the pain, don't you, Blake?
I love watching the pain. I don't love the pain, not me. I love seeing them in pain.
Coming back with a fucking foot. Blowing out my ass on it. Not coming back fit again.
Now he's just a big fat cunt. Not as fucked.
You're looking good though in a minute, isn't he? Looking very good, Brad.
Yeah, with his modelling or his boxing. Yeah. Looking good as in for Scots or for
who? With the Giacomo modelling.
Jealous.